you want to say your question. I'm just going to say, though, I'm going to probably set probably right over there. Yeah, I'm going to probably set
Oh, okay. Are you taking pictures or are you
doing it's broadcast.
Oh, you're broadcasting.
Yeah.
What can I...
Here.
Can I set it up by there?
Yeah.
I can
even
set it right behind you.
Yeah, you can.
Right there's fine.
Okay. Oh, yeah, I won't be in your way there. Yeah. So, if you're just tuning in, we have still about almost 11 minutes before we start running a little bit behind. We're just kind of checking our video out here, but we're going to keep streaming here. Actually, I take that. Actually, to conserve on some battery on my phone. Let's see, 10 minutes till game time. So, we'll just go off here for a little bit, and then in about 5 minutes, we'll be back on for the start of this game, which New Haven will play St. Vincent, which they played Cape Notre Dame, one of the best teams across the state, and those two teams really went head-to-head, and I'm not sure if it went two sets or three sets, but I know all the sets were close, so this team will actually be better than what we played earlier against Advance, who we lost to by two sets, so hopefully the Shamrocks will be able to recover. So we'll be back online here in about 10 minutes.